Oh! That was cool.
And as you can see, having fun with your pet is a great way to keep them happy and healthy. But what you may not know is most of the animals you've just seen perform, they haven't always been so happy. As a matter of fact, many of them, just like Dory, were surrendered by their owners or picked up off the streets and taken to a shelter where no one came to claim them. But Dory was adopted from a local animal shelter right here in San Antonio. Or take Silver. She is one of over 50 cats that we've rescued, adopted, and are now starring here at Pets Ahoy. And then there's Bubba. Now Bubba's previous owners gave up on him, saying that he had way too much energy and he just couldn't be trained. But as you can see, Bubba is a very well-behaved dog. So it is our wish that many of you would open up your hearts to a loving animal friend that you can find at one of your local animal shelters. So how about one more big round of applause for all of our adopted stars? Thank you. Well, like I was saying, everyone's doing great here. But Bubba in particular, he has been having a few problems lately with his new girlfriend. And he's got a big date coming up tonight, so I'm going to see if I can give him some advice to help him out. Okay, buddy. Now, Bubba, I've told you 100 times probably you're going about this all the wrong way. The very first thing you should do is head on over to that phone and give your girl a call. Now, you know you should sweet talk her just a little bit. Then, I want you to make your way up to that ATM and take out lots of money. Take your money over to the flower shop and buy your girl a beautiful bouquet of flowers. And then come on down and hop on your ride and pick your girl up at her front door. But I guarantee you, buddy, if you can do every single one of those things, you will be out of that doghouse in no time. What do you say, pal? Can you handle it? You can. What do you guys think? You think you can do it? Yeah. Are you gonna give it a shot? Let's go, buddy.
Shake it like that. Come on, fellas, rock your body.
wow.
This show.